chicken real fast, you get a little more. I got pants in the coop, bustin' out the coop. I got pants in the coop.
Hey my beauties, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm actually in my natural state. This is my hair and I'm here to do a review for you guys. And this is my first time ever, like ever doing something like this before. And it's from Smile Direct. Yeah, so I'm finna open it up. I can't show you too much of the box because it has my address on it. They've been bugging me to send the impressions back, but I've been so busy I didn't have a chance to do it, but I'm gonna do it now. Once I take this plastic off, I can show you more of what the box looks like. Okay. Okay. I took a picture of my good side. Now, this is my first time ever looking into this box, and we're gonna do this together. So you guys get to see first. Here's a little book. Impression kits. Okay, so you get two grays, more than two grays. Oh, top and bottom. So dumb. Top and bottom twice. So you get two with four, and four is eight. So then they give you a little sticker. Okay. This is my first time. I don't really know what I'm doing. So, I'll be right back. I'm gonna look at the directions. my mouth feels crazy. So this thing you need, that was a smile stretcher, and you gotta take impressions every 90 days. It comes with the prices on here. The lowest price is $18.50 for I don't know how many months, and the $85 a month for 24 months, $250 down payment is $2,286. You can add retainers, that's $100. And I wanted to wear them 22 hours a day for 4 to 6 months. That's what it says. Okay, so, and then you have to put your credit card information and everything on the bottom and send it back. Now what I'm gonna do is, since I finished making all of my thingies, I did one wrong, but I guess that's why they make you get two. This is the one that I did right. That's for my top. See, my gap is right there. Hopefully I can get this closed because I hate my gap. So I'm gonna align these now inside the thing, and then I'm gonna ship them back. So guys, I'll be right back. Hey guys, so in closing, this was iSeriot's Smile Direct, and I'm still smiling. Nah.